Why am I successful as a voice talent when so many have failed? Pure luck. I've loved voiceovers and the idea of being an announcer since I was 5 years old. I'm one of those kids who looked at TV and I would listen to the voices. And I remember a guy saying after some silly kid's show in the afternoon, "This commercial message will be 60 seconds long." And I literally, I think I held my breath until my face just got blue. And it was Oldsmobile for 1952. And it was a car commercial. And I ran into the kitchen and I said, "Mom, I know what a minute is, 60 seconds. She said, "Oh, did you learn that in kindergarten?" I said, "No, it was the guy on TV." And I don't know if that was an accident. My dad worked in the advertising business, so he used to sit with me and my brother, and we'd watch TV, and he'd point out commercials, and he said, "That's the stupidest thing in the world. They're trying to sell hats, and they can't even see the hat." And so he was a great critic of television, and my brother and I would crack up, and he'd make fun of the programs and the acting, and so it became a point of humor with me and my little friends in kindergarten and first grade that television could be made fun of, that television wasn't necessarily the authority or the truth or the great, unseen Wizard of Oz telling us all things we need to know. The television was run by fallible people just like anything else and could be silly, could be badly done, and could also do things that weren't necessarily in our interest, like sell us stuff constantly. And the same thing goes for the internet today. And so I was lucky. I grew up with a dad who made fun of TV, and it put a certain consciousness in my head that I was equal to it, and that it wasn't better than me or smarter than I was, that it was just a bunch of voices and a bunch of talking heads. And I thought, well, if that's the case, I could be one of those guys and make a living. And so I did.
Thank you for watching A Wise Way. Subscribe to stay updated, share to pass the knowledge, or view our other videos on the left.